My name is Jason Marshall. I'm in the heavyweight RX division.
Going to weigh the plates now for calibration. She held it. This is a 45 plate. You see the weight, okay, it's the calibration. So that's 145, put it here. I'm then gonna weigh myself. So 224.8. I only have 245, so I'm gonna be doing 245s, 225s, and 410s. So this is two, so that's a 25 here. 26. Six. Here's the other 45. Six. So we're going to weigh two 10s at a time, so 10 and 10. So 20.8 or 0.6, and here the other two 10s. Okay, I'm gonna get the bar. So the 45 on one side. Loading the 25s now. Tens on each side. So I'm just going to show the bar setup now. So we have 10, 10, 25, 45 with the bar, 45, 25, 10, 10 clips. And then those are the chalk marks. That's where my hands will be going. And show that it's, I believe it's 50. We're at 56 centimeters. I'm gonna show you the rower setup. Looks like we're good. Then ready to go. So I'm doing this solo, so I'm gonna have to press the timer now, which is gonna be on the left bottom left hand side here. All right.
5, 56, 9. Oh man.